Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Good. Darmok and Jalad at Tanagra.
Our situation was similar to theirs. I understand that. But I need to know more. You must tell me more about Darmok and Jalad. Tell me. You used the words Temba, his arms wide, when you gave me the knife and the fire. Could that mean give? Temba, his arms wide. Darmok, give me more about Darmok.
Darmok on the ocean.
Darmok. Darmok. The ocean. Darmok on the ocean. A metaphor for being alone, isolated. Darmok on the ocean. You all right?
Kiaz's children, their faces wet.
Temba, his arms open. Give me more about Darmok on the ocean.
Tanagra on the ocean. Darmok at Tanagra.
At Tanagra. Country? Tanagra on the ocean? An island? Temba, his arms wide.
Jalad on the ocean. Jalad at Tanagra.
Jalad at Tanagra. He went to the same island as Darmok. Darmok and Jalad at Tanagra.
The beast at Tanagra.
The beast? There was a creature at Tanagra. Darmok and Jalad, the beast of Tanagra. They arrive separately. They struggled together against a common foe, the beast at Tanagra. Darmok and Jalad at Tanagra.
Darmok and Jalad on the ocean.
They left together. Darmok and Jalad on the ocean.
The ocean. Send it! It's face black as ice. Oh, no. Kali Mash and Baha.
You hoped that something like this would happen, didn't you? You knew there was a dangerous creature on this planet, and you knew from the tale of Darmok that a danger shared might sometimes bring two people together. Darmok and Jalad at Tanagra. You and me here at El Adrel.
I love beans, diggity doo.